Now you can see at page number 35. See here, stamp. Okay, now here it is. Look at this interesting stamps. Okay, how many squares of 1 centimeter side does stamp A cover? Okay, so the side of a square is 1 centimeter. So how many squares covered? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18 squares covered. Okay. Now second is add stamp B. So stamp B is here. So how many squares covered? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 square centimeter. Okay. Which stamp has the biggest area? Which one? So count all the here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So this. And how much is the area of the biggest stamp? We have to write 18 square centimeter. Which two stamps have the same area? So which two stamp? Here is 6, here is 4, 3 and 3 6 and 3 9 and 3 12, 4 and 4 8 and 4 12. This and this. That means D and F. Now see here, stamp D covers 12 squares. Each square is of side 1 centimeter. So the area of stamp D is 12 square centimeter. So D, 12. Already we calculated. Now, which two stamps have the same area? Already I told you. How much is the area of each of this stamp? How much is the area? Square centimeter. The area of the smallest stamp is 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the difference between the area of the smallest and the biggest. So biggest is 18, smallest is 4. So 18 minus 4 is 14 square centimeter. Okay.